day. I'm Simon and I'm here at AirBeamTV to show you around our app Mirror for Chromecast. Also works with Android TV. This will help you mirror your iPhone or iPad to any device with a Chromecast connected or any TV that runs on Android TV. This includes Sony, Hisense, Philips, Sharp, Skyworth, TCL, and many more brands. You can find the full list on our website. This app will also help you mirror to any games consoles or streaming devices that run on Android TV. Today, for example, we're using an NVIDIA Shield. So let's get into it. So the app is free to download from the App Store, but for the ultimate experience, you can upgrade to the premium version, which will remove watermarks and adverts. So let's head in and have a look. If you search for AirBeamTV on the App Store, it will take you to our developers page, and there you can find Mirror for Chromecast. Also works with Android TV. There it is. Go ahead and download that and we're ready to go. So first things first, we want to make sure that our iPhone or iPad and our Android TV are both connected to the same local network, which these guys are. Also, make sure that your iOS device is updated to iOS 13 or newer so that we can hear the sound when we mirror to Safari. Once that's done, we can go ahead and open the app. And as soon as we do, it will present us with our connected devices. As you can see, right up the top here is Shield, which is my NVIDIA Shield, which has Chromecast and Android TV built in. All I need to do is click the name of my device, and over here, it will connect straight away. It'll give us a nice little animation, and wait for it. Ah, a very pleasing sound, which means it is connected. Then on our iOS device, we click next step. It'll ask us if we want notifications turned on. That simply means it'll give us a little notification at the top of our screen when it's connected. So I will click allow and allow. And then all you need to do is click start mirroring. Start broadcast. It'll give us a 3, 2, 1 countdown. And once that's done, the connection will begin. There's the notification and here is my iPhone. That's incredible, so fast. So now everything that I see on my iPhone will be mirrored onto this screen. As you can see, there might be a tiny little delay of 1 to 3 seconds. We call that latency. What that means is you won't be able to do high intensity gaming, but it will be absolutely fine for photos or videos. So for example, here's some photos that I took on a trip to San Francisco. And as you can see there, if I turn my iPhone on its side, the same thing will happen on the screen. I can swipe through those and there they are. That was a little telescope looking at Alcatraz. Welcome to the world. And there is Alcatraz itself. The same thing will happen if we want to show videos. So we can go into Safari. I'll go into full screen and I will turn the volume down on my phone and up on the TV. And then you can see the sound coming out of the TV from the phone. Great stuff. If you have any thoughts, questions, or queries, feel free to get in touch via our Facebook Messenger or email. And as ever, happy mirroring.